So we're back at Holywood and we're going to do the North Down Coastal Pack today, hopefully to Orlock Point, but we'll see how far we get. Let's go. We're just passing by the yacht club now, the Royal Yacht Club at Cultra. And our first Ulster Way marker! Yay! So we started in Holywood. At Crawfordsburn. Checkpoint one will be Bangor. We're hoping to go at least to Groomsport, if not to finish it today. So we shall see. Let's go. So we're now walking past the Royal Belfast Golf Club. Starting to get a bit more rugged now. Back on the soggy path from last night's rain. Oh, only in parts though. Bit of a steep bit, and then you've got the old wall underneath. So they only built this bridge a couple of years ago, and you used to have to climb all the way up here and across and down the other side, and it was steep. So this bridge is a lifesaver on your legs. We've made it to Crawfordsburn. So we've made it to Grey Point Fort with the World War II gun that was used to protect the lock over here during World War II. So Belfast is down this way. Out that way is Scotland. Crawfordsburn Visitor Centre. Oh, gonna grab a coffee and head on. Spider. So we're at Crawfordsburn Beach. We've just had our lunch, cup of tea, and we're gonna head off this direction. So off we go. We're heading to Bangor now. So this is Ballyhome Bay, and we go this way. Some old moory houses. It's actually been such a nice day. It's getting a little bit overcast now, but we've actually had really good weather. So we're just walking along Ballyhome Beach. towards Groomsport now. No. And we've made it to Groomsport, just another 3 miles to Orlock. Groomsport. And we're heading this way into the National Trust section. Got a little bit of a road walk. But we're near the end, so it's been quite an enjoyable day so far. These are steep. So here we are, Orlock Point. We've just finished the North Down Coast coastal pathway. So 15 and a half miles done, and we'll pick up here on for our next stage.